There's our female spider in her post-ovulation shed.